We looked at monitoring systems for fall management. We looked at monitoring systems for pulse oximetry, but everything was separate. This gave us one solution that's all in one.
When I started 25 years ago, it was restraints and side rails, and eventually those went away. So it's been an adjustment trying to make sure our patients are as safe as possible. And with EarlySense, one of the benefits is that it's a non-contact system that will alert us to a resident trying to get out of bed, but yet it's not audible to the resident. It's not disruptive within the unit, but it does keep our patients safe.
The EarlySense has made sure that I know that no one's falling, and it lets me anticipate my residents' needs too.
There have been several times that we have been able to catch somebody before they had fallen out of bed. You get alerted that they're trying to get out of bed, and you can get there before they fall and harm themselves. There's been numerous times that the pulse ox has dropped and it has alerted us that we've been able to go in and address the situation.
Having been in long-term care for 25 years, you know, it's changed so much. We used to just have the really senior or elderly folks that you just took care of and you kept comfortable and made their life as good as possible. And now people come here and are truly here to get better. And having EarlySense really helps us to monitor them and help make sure we keep them on track and get them to improve and go home every day.
I'm one nurse to 12 patients, and the acuity level of the patients I do have is very high. EarlySense has helped me face some of my challenges because it helps with my time management, where I can be sitting out on the computer doing the charting that I need to get done or looking up the treatments that I need to do and have my pager on my hip and just knowing that all my patients' vital signs are within normal limits, no one's crawling out of bed, no one's desatting, that everyone's oxygen levels are fine, and that's especially important with the ventilator-dependent patients.
I just think it gives our clinical team and myself a sense that we're doing all we can to monitor and care for our patients. The hospitals and the physicians have been very impressed with the level of technology and the level of monitoring that EarlySense has provided.
When we're touring residents that are considering entering our rehab unit or our ventilator unit, that they really appreciate that we have the EarlySense monitoring system, and it's a level of confidence for them to know that their loved ones are being watched so closely and cared for so well that it's really helped increase our admissions to the skilled rehab unit.